under attack.
The jump is broken. Actually, the jump is broken. The jump is so unbelievably broken. What is up, gamers? Welcome back to another Predecessor gameplay video. And you know what I realized? I actually realized that the new character is out and I still haven't done a video on her actual preferred role. So that's what we're doing today. We got some Zinx gameplay footage for you guys from stream. It is in ranked as well. So let's see why the champion is honestly considered S tier. In my personal opinion and a lot of other top players' opinion. Let's get into the gameplay and showcase why she is really, really strong. Let's get into this one. I decided to play for level 2. Pain kill up for the follow man. Win the stream. What is this jump? This jump's broken. What? You just... I see the bans. I understand why this champ is banned. Oh, I missed the Q, bro. If I didn't miss Q, we actually kill. Oh, actually, he pulls it under tower. Nice. Exactly what I need. Oh, Jax is low. I feel like he should have, if he wanted to hit the right lane, just hit it before, but he got blinked. Or reset, I guess. He's gonna crash, I'm not resetting. Yeah, I could have targeted a minion. I just wanted to make sure the stun lasts as long as possible. Because if I target a minion, the stun doesn't last long enough, right? That's fine.
An enemy tower is under attack.
I get level 4 here and we can play. That's a little crazy. Didn't expect Jax to go crazy there. I'll hit the wave so it pulls. That minion twice. That is criminal, dude. That is criminal. I'm not even mid Conte, bro. Why does Conte love me too much, man? When I'm mid, he's always mid. Now I'm support, must hit fucking Duolane twice. 3 times, dude. I'm not even there. Leave. I love you, Choice. I love you too. You handsome devil. Like, this is insane. The amount of stuff happening here is crazy. There we go. We push the minion. A little pushing.
This
What? I didn't even auto. Oh, my passive. My passive. Attack mid lane. I'm sorry. I think we just shoved this though. No? Nah, actually it's fine. Choice, I hope you're doing great, my love. I need to go help him. Before he gets himself skilled. Need to push the wave. Dude, this champion's insane. In support? She's crazy. They're camping mid, which is obvious. There's a ward right there. Enemy missing mid. Need help. Yeah, I'm getting some CS out here. We're at 12. Nice. We also get gold. These guys... That guy's pissed. He has already pissed. An enemy tower is under attack. Can we fight or is the... What's his name here? I think he is here. We have no wards anyway. Yeah, yeah, he was. Good to know. Enemy missing mid. Stay still. Popo. My goat Jax, dude. Oh god. You're not going anywhere. An enemy tower is under attack. This jump is broken. Actually, this jump is broken. This jump is so unbelievably broken. Just push off the wave, please, Jax. I wanna go home. Jax, I wanna go home. Retreat, please, Jax. An enemy has been slain. Okay. Enemy tower is under attack. Jax, I would like to go home. My god, this jump is so broken, dude. Squanage and Painkiller 99. She had to follow my weapon in the stream. Hope you're well too. Yeah, we're chilling, bro. We're chilling. We're doing fine. This champ is so insane. Part 3 of asking for suggestions on Akira build. I would recommend... well, first I would recommend looking at what Nef does on his own meta city. But also you can go... what's it called? Either Vanquisher first or Lightning Hook first into Vanquisher. I think that's fine. Then into like Tainted Rounds. Demolisher, then maybe Sky Splitter Imperator, or Sky Splitter, or like something else that might work. I'm gonna... do I need to hover this guy? We're fine, we're fine, we're doing fine. Yo, Faust, I appreciate the follow, my welcome to the stream. I have all 40 seconds. Type it for my goat jacks, dude. We need to be careful. I think they're here. Raptor's gonna be up soon. I don't wanna ward it if I'm being honest. Yeah, I'm on my way, action. Nice, attack Fanku. An ally tower is under attack. Our tech, right? Nice, good stuff. Younger right here. Stole it. Nice, good old Jax. Holy, he knew, dude. He knows. I need to kind of push this for you. You know, I see Jax coming, so I'm not gonna hit the. Hopefully he got a thing. That's a long name, dude, but I'm gonna try my best, okay? Hold up. Veronica Visnyakovoda X9. Shady, follow me, welcome to the stream. I think I nailed it, actually. I think I actually just nailed it. Did I not cook there? I feel like I cooked. I would like spell this first. Where anything missing right. What the fuck? My furniture is starting floating. yeah, dude. I have a way with words, dude. You know. You know what I actually wanted to do? I wanted to make sure that like my YouTube videos actually I ulted late, or early, sorry, my bad. No, that was so bad, I could have just cleansed. It was bad for me. I could have just cleansed the Gideon ult, so we can run out, and then if they kept chasing, I ulted them. Yeah, that was bad, but as I was playing, I was considering, what the fuck? Actually get blinked on? Also, my cleanse didn't work for some reason. We're getting mini though, so I guess it's fine. That was good. Anyway, again, as I was saying, I was thinking of including my like Twitch chat on my YouTube videos. So like the people who like watch it through YouTube can like kind of see what Twitch chat is saying and if I'm like replying to Twitch chat. So they can kind of like understand the conversations a bit better. Because I used to have it like that, right? And I thought it was pretty neat. Okay, Drongo did not, in fact, not all. Get this. I'm running mid. He has flash.
An enemy tower is under attack.
going
anywhere. You get mid towers, that's not bad. I have no mana, unfortunately. Notify tactics group up. I need to save our. Ido just cannot die. I healed so much. That cleanse was fine actually, because I cleansed the oh, he's. What? He has Brute Alex? He does.
I will return.
I feel like I deal so much damage. Yeah, this jump is insane, dude. Oh, I don't have enough for my item. Let me go with this. Because I'm gonna go Time Warp next, so I wanna get this. Actually, Galaxy Greaves is good too, so maybe we go Galaxy Greaves. What am I Galaxy Grieving though? Ramp Rock, maybe, if he doesn't pay attention. And like, Drongo Gag. I had blink in 1 second. That's right. My ult delays them killing me, and we get a pick on one more person. So that's not bad. I had to blink in like literally 1 second. Also, if I had this, maybe I survive. I don't know if this was. Oh, unlucky as well. Razorback is really good into this and this, so understand it. Maybe I go Dynamo. As well, Dynamo is not bad. We'll see what we go. I think both Galaxies and Dynamo here are good to keep me alive, but also Time Warp is really good to spam abilities. I think I'm gonna go this though. I think I go Galaxy Greaves because I can spam abilities with this mana region. It's not too bad. Put a ward.
Is under attack.
There's somebody right here.
Okay. On my way right.
There's a river. I can get for him. I got it. Nice. Don't need to use ward. I need to start playing backline now. I was allowed to play frontline, but now I have to play backline. He has a stasis.
Healing their shots.
I did not see my guy die. Nice person. Can we even do this? This sounds like kind of a bad idea. I think we can't. We can't. We for sure can't, please. Retreat, just retreat. We have so much money. Yeah, so this is not the play this time. Not the play, guys, I'm gonna be honest. I don't think we need to force anything.
What time is it? It's nearly midnight over here, right?
No, it's 11. It's not too bad. Like that, I have to clear mid. I would like to put a warden. I don't know why we're not doing anything. We actually just gave them this. Playing. I don't think we need to fight like this, but sure, yes. Killed him at least. An enemy has been slain. We killed the Gideon. I died to what's it called? Primordial. I just wish we positioned better for this primal, because we kind of just gave it away for fun. I probably should have done this before Galaxy Greaves this game, but Galaxy Greaves might save me here now that I don't have any flash. Where do you get the back animation from the store? Healing prepared. I'm getting that for sure. Move speed on Zinx is pretty nice. Jax has no blink. I kind of want to get D wards again. Nice. Good rewind. We can maybe do orb. Nice. Honestly, pretty good fight. Oh, yep, up. Makes sense. Yeah, pretty good fight. I didn't really get big value R's in the end game, but or like in the later stages of the game, but like in lane, S support, she is so insane. Like, what the hell? Looks cool. Yeah, it actually does look pretty cool. The backing animation. SMS and Sphinx, I appreciate the follows. Welcome to the stream. Like, 19k damage and support is pretty good. Comparing it to, like, their support, right? Actually, do as much as the Sev. Heal? Not as much as I wanted, I guess, right? I don't think I was paying attention to the healing, to be honest. Plus, a lot of the fights were very bursty, so... And I don't think your ultimate count as healing. But not bad. I liked it.